My top tip would be to review your PCN schedules and governance. For many PCNs, this has not been looked at since April 2019, and it's therefore very out of date and not at all reflective of how you operate in practice.